on the rate of 35. Raiders get pressure in the backfield. Griffin Hughes again. And that's a touchdown, Alpharetta. 30-second drive there. And Alpharetta takes the lead over your North Forsyth Raiders. So Alpharetta now up 20-14 before the PAT.